Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff is going to play some Wii Party U DOJO Domination Celebrity Edition. It'll be advanced mode. Let's see how he does. While the game loads, please remember to like and subscribe to Goblin Griff's channel. He really appreciates your support. Oh, look at that. Michael Jackson and Black Widow? Alrighty. Game up, me vaulters. In this game, what you need to do is shake that remote as fast as you can, wait for the pole vault to plant, and then launch at the best angle possible. And don't forget to flap your arms. Yep, you're right, Griffin. I forgot to mention that. That's a pretty good vault, if you ask me. 184 yards. It's the king of pop.
Finish.
All right, great job, Griffin. Great job. Sorry, Black Widow, Mr. Jackson, Goblin Griff is moving on. Alright friends, the next game up is called River Rolling. In this game, what you need to do is roll down the stream, be the first to get your barrel to the finish line. Block one of your opponents, that way his or her momentum will help push your wheelbarrow along. Alright, you're doing great. You got it. You got saved by that log on the right. But we'll take it. That was looking close. Alright friends, assemble bot. In this game, you really should try to get the same colored robot, or pieces to make the same colored robot. And also try to get the gold robot as well. That robot is worth 5 points. Alright Griffin, get this party started.
Start.
Griffin, 3 same colored robots. You're so close getting that yellow robot, too. Alright, looks like you're moving on. I don't know his name, Griffin. What's the wrestler guy's? Okay, never mind. The game up is called Freeze. In this game, what you need to do is balance yourself after you lock on to that bullseye. Use a pillow or something, balance against your knee. Stay absolutely still and you will be the victor. Alright, Griffin. Okay, there's the ball.
Start!
Wow, that was pretty close, Griffin. Good job. And that's... Is that three games down?
Finish!
And nine opponents defeated so far. Oh, I'm sorry, 12 opponents defeated. And here comes Albert Einstein and the famous rapper Snoop D-O-double-G. Alright friends, pool party is the game. In this game, you need to run around the pool table and just try to anticipate the direction of those balls so you don't get knocked over. Oh, Albert Einstein's pushing today. Oh, looks like you were last, Griffin. That's great. We'll take that win. We'll have to look at the replay. They're halfway done. Looks like Princess Leia decided to join the fun today. A lot of celebrities in this edition. Game up, Snow Shredders. In this game, you need to launch as close to the red... in the red zone to score the maximum points.
Start!
Snow Shredders, but it happens. That's okay, honey. You defeated one opponent. Unfortunately, Princess Leia was able to defeat you, so you're gonna lose a heart. Or two hearts. Next game up is called Speed of Sight. In this game, just memorize the details of the cars as they speed by, and hopefully you'll find it and be the winner. Okay, look at the type of car, if there's a pinstripe, if there's a number, if there's a tail fin. Looks like you're anxious, Griffin, to get started. You found it, Griffin. Way to go.
Finish.
You're making absolute sure. I saw it. Mm-hmm. Next game up is Cliff Riders. In this game, what you need to do is stay in the middle. Veer to the left or right, depending on the path, and just pedal the farthest.
3, 2, 1, go!
And see if you can get to that finish, Griffin. I don't think you've ever done that. You'll get there one day. The Joker. Twisted Flight is the minigame. Here's the tip. Hold that A button, swing your remote back and forth as fast as you can. At 7 or 8 seconds, hold the B button down and do the same thing. That looks pretty good to me, Griff. Let's see if it worked. You did it. Way to go. Not one of your better performances, but it did the, you did the job. Alright, friend, just 5 more opponents. Game up is Flock Shot. Alright, in this game, you need to just be patient. Look at the screen when you anticipate the most birds. Take your shot. Sometimes you can just listen for your opponents to take their picture and just wait for one or two more birds and then win that way.
Start! Finish!
You ended up tying, so that'll be okay, honey. There's that big group of birds with all those hearts that came by after you shot. Maze Malaise. Yep. When the game starts, quickly look at the path to the exit and be the first to roll your ball out. Good job, Griff.
Finish.
Hopefully this is the last battle. Game is close-knit. Alright, in this game, what you need to do is hold down the directional button and the number 2, and just shake back and forth as fast as you can. Let's hope you can do it, Griffin.
3, 2, 1, go! Finish!
You did it. You did it. You beat the Dojo Master. You did it. And you completed this edition of Wii Party U DOJO Domination Celebrity Edition. Advanced mode.
Finish!
There you have it, 8 hearts remaining. Got a little unlucky in Snow Shredders, but you did the job. Alright everybody, thanks for watching our video here today. Please definitely remember to like and subscribe. Until next time, please remember to have fun and be safe.